Здравствуйте.
I received a couple of questions about where to begin in game hacking, and I've also seen a lot of people not really understanding what they're doing. If you're confident about your knowledge of computer science, this video is obviously not for you. But to all the others who wonder, how can I get into game hacking? In this video, I will provide you with all the resources you need to do so. So let's begin.
Programming.
Sorry for that. Yes, so programming is the essence of any computer science related domain. Therefore, it is the first thing you need to learn, and apparently it's the first thing everyone gets wrong. So when it comes to game hacking, you cannot just learn to drag and drop blocks on a canvas. You actually need to get into very low level concepts, which is basically a fancy way of saying use less abstracted languages that look as a result harder to learn. And the two best languages out there for this specific purpose are assembly and C++. Now, understandably, you're probably wondering where we can learn those. For assembly, I have made videos in the past, which looking back on them I think aren't so great, but can give you a pretty good start. Otherwise, any website is pretty great if you put a little time in it. You don't need to become a pro of assembly, just being able to understand its fundamentals, concepts, and writing simple programs on your own is enough. As for C++, there are two places I highly recommend you to go. The first one is learncpp.com. It is fully text-based and literally teaches you everything you need to know to become autodidact when it comes to this language, though it can become very boring because of its text nature, and for that reason, I secondly recommend you to watch Cherno's YouTube series on the subject, which is as good as LearnCPP, but will take a longer time because it's all videos. Now, all this is great, but I do have to warn you that learning ASM and C++ can take up to 6 months, and that is if you're really motivated to doing so. Now, reverse engineering is the second most important thing you need to learn. It is the part that glues together game hacking itself, though learning it is more about practice than theory. Doing crackmes, which are basically programs which are designed to be reversed, to learn from them, and exploring the various tools they are will be more than enough. There are a lot of places from which you can get those crackmes. The first one I recommend is crackmes.one. It has a sheer amount of crackmes for every case you want. You just click on search and select the conditions you want, and it provides you with a lot of crackmes with various levels of challenges and ratings for their quality. There's also rootme.org, which is a website with a lot of challenges for various fields of hacking, but there is a section with a lot of reversing, which I recommend a lot since it also has great challenges that you can trust. Now, when it comes to game hacking itself, I highly advise you to follow the game hacking bible conceived by Rake from GetHacking.com. This will provide you with all the techniques you can use to start making cheats with your programming and reversing skills. I also highly recommend you to read the book Reversing: Secrets of Reverse Engineering by Eldad Ilim. Sorry if I butchered his name. It's an old book, but after reading it a while ago when I began my journey, I can say with confidence that it is one of the best books out there to learn the field. It teaches things from programming to the laws behind reversing to computer science concepts. Lastly, but still importantly, there are other things worth considering to learn game hacking. The first thing is networking. It isn't necessarily something you will touch right from the beginning, but it will foremost improve your understanding of computer science and will probably use it later in your adventure. To learn it, I advise you to search about the OSI model, which is a theoretical model of networking which explains every layer of networking. If you pay very cautious attention to each layer, trying to not ignore anything, you can literally get all the resources you need on your own and learn all of networking. A YouTube channel which was very useful to me for that subject when I began was PowerSort Animated Videos. It has great animation for a lot of the networking concepts. Now, if you follow the resources I gave you with the programming stuff at the start, you should learn all the things I will tell you now. But I think it is still important that I mention the importance of understanding memory. What virtual memory, memory mapping, the stack, the heap, and even the Windows internals are. For the Windows internals, there is a series of books that go by the exact name that you can look up and should read at least a little bit. Just as a plug, you should learn about data structures and algorithms. It won't benefit you much when it comes to game hacking itself, but can still be useful to have a clearer view on computer science. Now, thanks to my Patreon El Cerveza de la Mula, I don't know how to say his name, but I thank him very much because his support and every other Patreon support is very, very useful. It motivates me to do other videos, and you can join too and support me by just signing up on my Patreon. You will get features like private code and private videos just for you and all the others, and have a say on the ideas for my next videos. It is already the end of this video, and thanks a lot for watching. I know for the regular ones that it isn't the content you're used to, which is usually Minecraft cheese, but I hope it helped everyone. If you like the video, like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.